All right, so. Ow! Dude. Fucking Cthulhu, bitch. Where? Wait. That. Oh, watch out. Again. Fuck you. Ow! Can't see you. I'm blind. Ah! I like to teleport too. Fuck you. Shut up, motherfucker. Where'd he go? Is he gone? How many health kits I got? 15. That's nice. Okay, I want that fucking health file, but it's really hard to do. Because of the shit. Ah, come on. Alright, let's try jumping here. Jump. Oh, nice! It worked. Okay. Fuck you. No, fuck you too. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Can't see. Up, up, up. Whoop. You're dead. Okay. There's gonna be guys in the sky fucking sniping me and shit. Oh, like that guy. Ugh. I need to stay away from that guy. I don't know where I need to be going here, but I need to explore, really. Quake 3 engine. Should be able to cap the FPS. Well, you can do VSync if you're playing full screen. I did, Plisgen, like 5 minutes ago. We beat it. I became king of the fucking world. It was awesome. Okay. All right. Let's see. Let's explore. Fuck you. Oh my god, there goes all my health. Oh, fuck. BB. I'm not sure. But at this point, I played so much of the game this way that it's okay. You know? I'm kind of used to it. The insanity. Alright, this is where I got the health files. Okay. And that's back to that place. That's over there. What about... Can't see anything there. Okay, we need to head over here first. Ouch! Does this go anywhere besides that green portal? I'm pretty sure I need to go to that green portal, but... Ah! Is that another green portal? Man, that shit's fucked up. Yeah, outside's a little dangerous. I think I came from, not this one, I came from the other one, because that's where it just started me, was right over there, I think. Dude, seriously, ah! Well, I could be using my shield, that would probably be a good thing. See, I started at this one. Yeah. But I need to go to the other green one, I think. Yeah, you missed it. It was beautiful, though. Maybe I'll highlight the end or something. I don't know. See, like, for example, this is a regular rate of speed, but... Woo! Go a lot faster. Looking down. You can even hear his footsteps. Well, whenever there's not thunder going on. Oh well. Anyway. I need to go in this one, I think. Don't kill me, you fuckheads. Where's my shield? Not that. This. Do I have it on? Oh no. Fuck you. Well. Well. Alright, I'm gonna try it. So this is the Unreal Engine? Set affinity. Operation could not be completed, access denied. I guess I'm not an administrator of my own PC. Properties. It's okay though, really. I don't mind. It was only a problem in one boss fight where it was like, what you had to do was like, beat her up for a while and then she like goes into this, hang on, let me fix that. I could have a little more screen here. It was one boss, you beat her up for a while and then she goes into this animation where she's all woozy. And then you cut her head off, but the woozy animation lasted like half a second, and so I never saw it. So all I did was shoot this bitch for like a fucking hour, and she wouldn't die. And I had to actually look that up because I had no fucking idea that, like, what was going on. Yeah. Oops. Okay, come on. We need to get out of here without getting killed by those assholes. Put on our shield, which doesn't seem to help me against those skulls. But I need to go through there, I think. And I think I got everything in this area, so I'm ready to go. Whoop! Oh! That didn't work. Do I have to use that? I don't know. Fuck you. Yeah, I looked up various stuff to try to fix it, but then Master was like, well, you're not good enough to beat it like this? I was like, well, fine. I'll just play the whole game like this. I want to kill that motherfucker. Maybe I'll strike him with lightning. Fuck you, guy. Oh, shit. Oh, what? Twat. Lies. Okay, I don't know if I can jump that high. Alrighty, warrior. What do I need to do here? Don't kill me, bro. Fuck you. Where'd he go? I see you, motherfucker. Pretty sure that's where I came from. Looks like it, but... Where else can we go? see, huh? What do you want me to see? That? Is that what you want me to see? Okay. Yep. Oh shit. Oh my god, I almost fell off. Save. Okay, so that blue one's where we need to go. Probably. Shit's crazy, man. Energy key, okay. Careful. Oh. Jumping is a little harder with the variable FPS as well. Oh, save. Yeah, that's why. This is the same place. Okay, I got the energy key though. So where do you want me to go now? Is this I don't think this is possible. No, it's not. Not right now anyway. Okay. I should change weapons though. That's just, I don't have a lot of those left. I got plenty of these. Take me up. That's just to get there, though. Can I get up there? Shit, fuck you. Damn it, boy. We're gonna save here. And fuck this guy up. Eventually. Ow. We still have 9 healths, I guess. Whoops. All right, so oh, that's just there. No, this looks different. What are we doing here? This place is crazy. Is there treasure, though? Where's the treasure? Treasure, please. Fuck it, let's go. There's some treasure. Field. Is this telling me to use lightning somewhere? It's awfully dark in here, game. Here. How did I get in here though? This way. Oh, here we go. Thank you. Fuck you. Oh my god, what? Ah! Give me my shield. There we go. Fuck you. I love my shield, it only works in the front though. It ain't perfect, shit. I'm about to die. I ain't dying. Fuck you. There we go. DJK, how's it going? Hey, DJ Beats. This game is pretty fucking cool. Figure out where to go here, though. Looks like somewhere. It's not there. Doesn't everybody have a warm body? Came from there. I think. This won't let me through. That. Hold on. No, it's nothing. I think. Yeah. That crap stand out so much. Should I jump in the fire? Nothing. All right. Still closed. There wasn't nothing around this way except for that shit way over there. Think I can make it? I think we're about to try it. Alright. Well, that didn't work. I don't have any high jump magic. Neither of these two rooms goes anywhere. Gotta be something right here with this fucking lightning. Ouch. That doesn't look like anything. I think we're going to have to take a little trip to GameFAQs. It's probably something completely fucking obvious. This lightning has to be a fucking clue. Has to be. I keep hitting E to open the door. Or check for secrets, but E is not that in this game. E is spell selection, as you can see there. And Q is weapons. Alright. How do I get through this goddamn force field? Getting struck by lightning doesn't help. We've tried that. Seems like a puzzle, and it seems like I'm too stupid to figure it out. No, wait, fuck. Okay, dynamite's an item, not a... There we go. That was some shitty ass dynamite, wasn't it? Okay. Wish I could figure this shit out. I don't want to go to GameFAQs. I want to be a smart guy all by myself. I beat a Lundra without guides. See anything. Nothing outside, nothing in that other building over there. There's gotta be either something in here or something in the lightning room. There ain't nothing here. I can't get over there. That's where I came from. There's no way to get over there. I'm fucking clueless. Alright. I give up. I'm a filthy cheater. Kind of sucks because I really don't even know what level I'm on. Who did I kill last? Ambrose or Kaisinger? Well, I killed Lisbeth at the end of chapter 2. Chapter 3 is Ambrose. I think Ambrose is that badass boss. Coastal Ruins, Pirate Cove. Yep, I remember Pirate's Cove. Boss battle Ambrose. Yep, we beat that guy. So we're on chapter 4. Kaisinger's chapter, I think. All right, here we go. Energy key, yep, here we are. Dispel. Okay. I have a dispel spell. Oh shit. Which would be... ain't that one. Is this one? Hey, look at that. What's up, Iago? How you doing? Yes, this game is awesome. Fuck you. Oh shit, they're everywhere. Oh god. Oh fuck. Hello? Teleporting asses. Fuck you. Whoop. I have stronger ammo, but I just want to use up this ammo that I've got already. I have so much of this, and so few shotgun shells. Fucking die already! Oh my god! Not me. Him. Come on, dickhead. Where'd you go? Alright, I don't care. We want to use our scythe, though, dude, for real. Like, the scythe is, like, the coolest weapon ever. Oops. This thing is badass. Alright, what we got going on here? Can't see. Alright. There's gonna be more flying assholes out here. These guys are mean. No, just this guy. Come here. I got something for you. Ah. Oh, hello. Okay, what else? What else we got? I don't think there's anything else in here. Fuck is that? Bullets. What? I can't get them? Gimme. Oh well. Ransomware. Oh god. What the fuck is going on down there? What are you scrubs up to? You want some of this? We should fight each other. Oh shit. Come here, fucker. Come on. Really? Love my scythe. Chopping heads off and shit. One time on stream, this guy I know, like, he got ransomware on his PC. But he's like a computer genius, so he didn't have any problem with it. But what he did was call the number provided, talking to some guy in India, and just like leading him through all kinds of, just trolling the shit out of that poor Indian guy. It was hilarious. And he installed a virtual machine on his PC so that he could actually do all the things that the Indian guy was telling him to do. It was pretty epic. All right, let's jump on down there. Oh shit, he fucking confusing the fuck out of me. All right, you can wear off anytime. Anytime. Okay. That's enough. Are we done yet? Okay, there we go. That looks like a power thing over there that I really want. Oh god. I'm gonna hit you eventually. Just wait. Ow! There we go. Alright. There's an asshole over there. What about this thing over here, though? Whenever it was flashing all over the place, that was me getting poisoned. Oh shit. This thing is my shield. If you can see me in third person, I have a shield in front of me. Like this blue glass looking thing. It's really cool looking. But you can't see me. I've watched other enemies use it, so I know what it looks like, but... What the fuck am I supposed to do here? I think I have a spell... for haste, it lets me jump really far. Maybe. Guess we're gonna have to try. I don't really have a choice. What about that power shit? If I'm gonna try that, I might as well try this. Alright, I think it's this one. Not enough. Why's my magic not refilling? Magic. Why's my magic not recharging? Why is my magic not recharging? Why? Game? Are you broken? Fuck. Did I fucking break it? Oh, fuck me. This isn't too far back. What the fuck? I don't get it. Magic always refills. Don't understand what's going on there, but okay. Fuck off. I don't care about you. Go away. Good stuff. Alright, did I go get this crap already? Did I save it after this? Nope. Okay. That's fine. Ain't got time for you. Give me just a second. I gotta pee. God damn it. Welcome back, warrior. They got you doing that too, Iago. God damn it. You've been sucked into the doge. You can't be part of the doge army. There's already too many of them. Hmm. I'm a cat person. Which is why they spam dogs every time I go to the bathroom. Alright, we need our shield. Yeah, you got fucked up, dude. Fuck you. Oh shit. Oh god, there's like fucking ton of them. Dude, I got a shield on. You're not supposed to be able to hit me. I cut his head off. That's nice. Dude, what the fuck? Nope. Well then, okay. He just snatched my head off. Is that what happened? PC war game came out in the 90s, started off in a town. Blood! I beat that and both the expansions very recently, actually. You could kick heads around, you start with a pitchfork. You get some dynamite shortly. The game was called Blood. Check my past broadcast, you might see it. I don't know if it's still there, but it probably is. Out for these assholes. I'm not gonna let you get behind me this time, fuckers. Oh shit, they're behind me. Ooh, both of them. Alright. Now, flying guy. Oh fuck, there's another one, you guys. Yeah, you're dead. Okay. I'm gonna save that. Hey, TT. How's it going? Oh, shit. Oh, there you are, you fuck. Hold still. There we go. Oh fuck, I fell down. Oh god. And they got me. It's okay. Well, we beat Power Slave EX. That was good. That was like the final level I was on yesterday. That was the last level. And then a boss. And then we were done. Well, I looked up the next step because I couldn't find it. I watched a video and I found the next step, which was, yeah, I never would have found it. Just blowing open some random fucking wall. All right, we want to go get that thing. If we can. Fuck you, guy. Ow. Where are you? fuck did you go? Come back here. Nope. Dang it, wrong weapon. Come on. Well then. That guy got a Molotov cocktail to the face. Would you die, please? What the fuck? Thank you. I couldn't find my scythe. No, I'm not a fan of Duke Nukem or Shadow Warrior. Blood, though. Fucking love blood. I don't like the level design in the other ones. It was like, you had to find secrets just to progress in the game, and I'm not the best at finding secrets, I guess. So it was like really fucking hard for me to do anything in those games. Okay. I think I need to cast haste. This might work. Whoa! Hey, there's an invisible platform! Okay, we don't need haste. We just need to jump for joy! Okay. Now save. Now die. Hopefully, I'm not screwed. Come on, get back over there. There you go. Alright. Alright. Yeah, Blood was so good. I played through both expansions as well. You do remember Blood 2. Blood 2 was terrible, though. Blood 1 was great. Okay. I still like Blood 2 as... God damn it. I still like Blood 2 as well. It is terrible, but I still like it. The game, you remember, was in third person. There weren't a lot of those. There weren't a lot of those back then. Alright, just fucking save. Okay, here we go. Now, either there's an invisible bridge here, or I need to cast haste and jump really far. I wonder which... Hey, I bet I could see one. No, I don't see any invisible shit. Hey. Are you begging me to snipe you, buddy? I will, if I have to. Once I get control of my guy back. Any day. Please. Dear God, come on. Can I dispel that? No, I'm too late. Okay. Nope. Okay. Yeah, that's a tough question. Warrior, you still around? Can you do a permit? If not, I'll do it in a second. Oh, shit. Okay, there was a fucking bridge there. Not at all. Don't be sorry. But can you permit him? Oh, this game is so fucking cool. he did was plus google.com. Were you winning? Alright, let's just save. Yeah, all we got was google.com. Oh. I think anyway. Yeah, all we got was google.com. Oops. Endless multi-man. Ah. All right. Jump for joy. Come on. What the fuck? That's back the way I came. I don't want to go back the way I came. Fuck. Damn it. This has got to be the way I need to go. Right there. Yeah, maybe. There was something. There was something. Maybe I need to cast haste. Let's see. Oh. Oh. Okay, we made it. Some health. And we're out of here. Where are we going now? Say. Fuck you, bitch. Come here. Where'd you go? Fucker. Come here. Oh, they love to just run behind you, don't they? Fuck you, come here! Okay, I got him, I think. 95 and 98. That's really hard. What's up, Broken Colony? Am I dead yet? Is that a spoiler? I don't know if I'm dead yet. I die all the time, though. Let's see. Okay, I could walk over there. I want that. Give me that. Oh, shit! Oh, my God. They should try to throw me off. Fuckers. Oh, fuck. Okay. Alright, I won't go that way. It ain't funny. It ain't funny, dude. Where does this take me? Nowhere. This takes me somewhere. Oh, okay. Full screen. I'm playing it in windowed. All you gotta do is hit Alt Enter. You don't even have to set it to windowed. Just hit Alt Enter. You'll be in windowed mode. Okay, I came from there, came across here, going here. Okay. Oh, here we go. All All right, it is often good to check your journal entries. It's Karzinger, I know it. I see his face in every direction I look and hear his voice mocking me from afar. I can smell him above and below, and I feel him behind me. His control over this ruined city must be exacting a toll on his powers. That may be the edge I need. My hate runs deeper. Okay. I have other problems with the game. The FPS. Like, this is normal speed, or almost normal speed. Like, this is normal speed. But if I get close to a wall, everything goes much faster. So that's kind of a problem, but I've learned to deal with it, I guess. I need the sextant. I need the sex. Where's the bad guys? I can't see anything. Okay. Well, that was death. Hello, Nether Train. How you doing? Okay, I didn't save? Okay. Thought I did. Wait, what's over here? Here we go. Here we go. Oh, fuck. Don't make me trip out, dudes. Fuck off. Bastards. And now we wait. I'm dying as a Trump fan. Stuck in a demon's house. That's what it looks like. It's not just the walls, it's the floor too. Or if you run down a long hallway, it gets faster the further down the hallway you get, which is, can be very interesting looking. Whoa. Okay, I guess I just, oh, no. Another journal entry? This game is called Clive Barker's Undying, and it is awesome. Super creative, unique. I need to not save whenever my magic is refilling because it glitched out earlier, and my magic wasn't refilling at all. It does have problems, but I don't remember exactly, but if you just Google Clive Barker's Undying and whatever your version of Windows is, it's pretty easy to find threads that help crashing problems and other such things. I just used a Steam thread, I think, or a GOG thread about it. That's where I came from, so we're going down here. No, I think I came from there. Okay, let's go over here. Alrighty. Okay, so there's that door. What's down here? There's the sextant. Okay. Well, that definitely looks like something I needed to do. So that's good. I need to go get that. Somehow. This is way better than Overwatch. Oh, okay, now I can go swimming. I see. And then I can get the sextant and put it in there. Yeah, I gotcha. Comprende. Oh god. Aha! Give me that shit. Oh. Anything else? I don't see anything. Could be, but I don't know. Oh shit, get out of there. Fuck with me, dude. I will fucking stab you. Looks like that's gonna take me up there. Let's try it. Ah, here we go. Fucking awesome. I mean, yeah, it will work with any version of Windows. It just, you have to do some troubleshooting for sure. It does have issues. Okay. That's a portal. But is there treasure? I don't see any treasure. Alright, let's go. Dude, you're scary. Come here, you bitch. I can dispel this, but why would I fucking want to? You ain't scary, dude. Okay, you're a little scary, but I'm gonna get these health vials first. So is this like a boss or just a new enemy? Looks kinda like a boss. My fucking mana is stuck at 125 again. Shit. What the fuck is up with that? I gotta make sure I don't save whenever my mana is refilling, I think. I think that's what that glitch is, but I'm not sure. Become a what? Running compatibility mode. I'm sure I did run it in compatibility mode. It's kind of the go-to thing to start with. I may have had other things that I needed to do. My mana is never stuck. It always refills, but today it's happened twice where it just doesn't refill. I don't know why. Would you like to taste my scythe? It's pretty badass. Cut your head clean off. Is that over there? Alright, shield. Dispel. Oh god! I wanna get my other fucking spell back! Okay. Dude, I've got a shield. Can't fuck with me. Shield's not refilling. I mean, my mana's not refilling again. Slice your butt! Cut your butt! Okay, now it was. Started to. Right in the butt. Just like a Dark Souls boss. Well, not really. Mana well, okay. But that's not what I need. Better start going back up. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Now it is. Okay. So for some reason I'm stupid and thought that my mana would recharge while I have the shield on, but apparently it does not. Alright, let's go this way first. Let's save. An arm holding a dagger backwards? Yeah, could be. There's another thing here. Alright, we did something. Doing something's usually good in these games. Now we go this way.
Locked.
Need an energy key. Alright. I cannot activate you, lever. I would like to touch you. I want that. But that needs to be turning. Okay. We gotta find another button. Another lever. Another wheel. And then we want to touch it.
Locked.
That's it right there. Not another puzzle. Okay, let's do this. And this, get out of my way. See shit in here. Do I need to go back? Let's find out. Probably not. No, can't anyway. Any spells I need to use here? Can I lightning this shit open? An editor. I don't know. Don't recall. I might have to go check Google again. I guess I'm just shit at puzzles. I don't even know if this is a puzzle. What the fuck is a puzzle? I turned it on. It's not good enough for you, game. I should just keep the fucking tab open, I feel, at this point. Hey, I beat Alundra with no help whatsoever. That means I am a goddamn puzzle master. It's just that, you know, like, I don't even know where the puzzle is here. You show me the puzzle and I'll try to figure it out, but where's the puzzle? I don't see it. Fuck you! Huh, huh, huh. Oh well, let's find out. Nobody judge me. Better not judge me. Okay, let's see. New journal entry, yep. Small wheel to the right of the big wheel? What? Open the gate, yep. Drop it in the water, yep. Did that. So on to the second floor, yep. Kill the large beast, yep. We did that. Oh, okay. We need to light the fire. So, where was that? Up here?
Need a key.
Nope. Hey, look at that. Okay. So now, this shit over here should be doing something different. Aha! Amazing. Oh, baby. Got the energy key. Am I gonna get assaulted by scrubs on my way out? In your life, you would have been right. What the fuck is that? Dude. Oh, those are my footprints. I was like, whose bloody footprints are these walking toward me? Oh, they're mine. Look at that. How cool is that? Walk through the blood and leave a fucking trail. This game's got a lot of little touches like that that are very nice. Kind of like blood. Whoa! Okay. Forward? No. We're gonna try to the right? No. Over this way? Yep. Scary dudes. There's a lever. Ah. I hate you, lever. Ancient artifact, okay. Settle down. Really? There. Ancient artifact on each side, it looks like. Can I get up there? Oh, come on. I know I can get up there. Don't lie to me, game. Alright, one on that side, one up there. Whoa! That was a nice... Whoa! It's a crazy glitch. There's another one over there, so there's like at least like a bunch of them. There's at least a bunch of them. Okay. Let's go in this one. Let's go get ourselves some ancient artifacts. Nobody better fuck with me. Not you, Lightning. Fuck you! I hate you! I hate you so much! Fucking get stunlocked, bitch! Oh, there's two. Oh. Oh. You too. Oh, shit. Where'd he go? Did he die? I think he died. And I'm alive. So fuck off. Place is creepy. Come back here. God, where'd he go? Blind as fuck. What? Doesn't help that the game is super fucking dark. I'd like jump stab him to death or something. Alright. What sport it would be to find how many of these runners I could frighten into taking their own life? He's talking about those flying dudes that throw skulls at me. I have a problem with elemental attacks. So I think I'm going to use, if nobody's trying to kill me right now, I think I'm going to power up either my skulls, which is just so fucking cool. Look at this. Fuck you! How fucking cool is that? But I think my lightning is going to be more useful. It's already a little bit powered up. We have like a bunch of these amplifiers. Strengthen my spells. I have 10 of them, so we're gonna use a couple on there. And we're gonna blast these fools right out of the fucking sky. I can't see. I can't see! I'm a light supremacist. That's actually a pretty good play on words there. Oh shit. I knew it. Give me that fucking ancient artifact. Hey, we figured out that puzzle. Oh god. Hi. You fucking creepy. She wants me to look. Okay. Oh my god. You picked up a human heart. Holy fuck. Hey! Don't you fucking drown me, you cunt! Oh my god, I'm so fucking dead. Aren't I? Maybe. No, I'm okay. If I could see. I'll take that. I'll get out of here. He's stuck in surface. Terrified for a moment. Okay. Can I go back the way I came? Oh shit. I need to go all the fucking way through. Fuck boys. Fuck boys. I actually did give you some credit, but I didn't see that you told me to give you some credit. Alright, so I'm gonna have to figure out the way out of here. I mean, this... Let me just go ahead and grab this. So I think I need to go all the way down and up and around. I think. Let me just check it out. Make sure I can make it. Yep. Okay. That's what we're gonna have to do. In just a second, because I gotta pee again. You're back. Extreme breastfeeding. It's pretty extreme. Alright, so are we gonna swim down there as soon as this blood starts? I know that there's like at least a health vial up there that I want to get. I don't think there's any way to go up there though. But I'm not positive. I don't want to have to come back in here. Alright. Well, let's heal first, I guess would be a good idea. I guess I do need to look around. One more time. I'm gonna take a look, make sure. Yep. Alright, that's making it even harder to see now. Oh, hello. Okay. That worked. That's why we look around again. Hey, Venom. And stuff, yeah. Different stuff. Hello. I love my shield so much. Fuck you. Treasure! Secret treasure! This looks like it's going somewhere. Go down to I see treasure. Give me that shit. That's just a health file. But we're gonna need it because now we're losing health. That was pointless. It's hot, huh? It's hot here too. I went jogging in it yesterday. It was nice. Oh, fuck you. We're gonna do this. We're gonna lightning your asshole. If you'll come over here. Anyway. So, I guess I'm going swimming again? More swimming in blood? Okay. Up first. Come here, you bitch. That's a bad idea. Yeah. I don't even know what they do to me. Just stick a tentacle in me. I don't need ice cream. No problem, warrior. See you later. Okay, I don't want to go that way. But I have to. Okay. Well, we're going to do this the traditional way because lightning, maybe not so great. I really should quick slot my fucking shield. We're going to try to cheese him a little bit and waste some of this ammo. I didn't mean to do it. I was just saying, maybe we should try jumping down there. I didn't mean to. I was just looking. No, it doesn't. It speeds up the whole game, not just me. So it makes enemies faster as well. Didn't I get another one? No, it's the same thing. Okay. Alright, so pistol rounds. I could switch to silver bullets like this. I'm not sure what. No, silver bullets ain't gonna help me. Phosphorus? No, that's for the shotgun. Human heart. Can I use the human heart? That would be cool. Let's just use regular ammo. Hey! Fuck you! Doesn't seem very effective, but I have plenty of ammo, so I might as well. Fuck off! Die already. Ha! Okay, that took about 36 shots. Oh god! Give me my scythe! Give me my scythe! Give me my scythe! Come here. Get back over here. You want to fight? Come on. True that. Alright, so wish I had more shotgun shells. So there's two more of them over there. We're gonna use our shield and then switch to whatever magic shit we're gonna use, I guess. Maybe we can blow them up with our skulls, but I don't have it leveled up. Okay, let's go. Quit being scared. Fuck you guys. I used a human heart. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Aw, you bitches. It's like tentacle to the neck. It's awesome that every enemy in this game has their own killing you animation. Alright, we're gonna do it this way. Shield, switch to lightning. Oh my god, there's like a fuck ton of them. Yeah. God damn it. We just need to run, but we're gonna fucking die. Alright, maybe we can kill some from here. Maybe we can get them over here and then leave. Whoa! Wait for that fucking thing to go down and then we'll go get it. We'll go there, perhaps. Alright, time to run the gauntlet. Oops. Let's go. Fuck you, noobs. I'm out of here. Don't die from fall damage. Okay, good. Oh, God. Really? Now we gotta go back? No, I don't. Up. Oh. We're out of there. What? Okay, we're back here. And we need to place artifacts and stuff. There was one right here. But I need at least another one, I'm sure. There's another one over here. Like right here. And maybe even another one over here. Yeah, that worked now. What was it doing? Ah. Oh, baby! The fuck did that do? Seems that I have been given the ability of limited flight! My mystical realms, the spell allows my legs to carry me much higher than before. I must be careful. Like Icarus, I fear if I've traveled too high for too long, I may dash into the ground and injure myself. Or worse. So that means I can get up here now? Oh, God. Fuck, it's like the same exact shit as Power Slave. Except it doesn't last forever. But I can hover. That's badass. Alright, that means I can go places now, I'm sure. Where do you want me to go? This is the one I already used the artifact. I need to go over there. So, let's do that. I just need to get up there, and then I can jump over to there. Right? Will it last that long? Let's find out. Woo! Sweet. Pretty fucking badass, man. Okay. That's gone. Ah, here we go. This game is so fucking cool. This and Power Slave are like two of the most underrated FPS games. I think most people have heard of this one, but how many people actually played like a lot of it, you know? If you just play the first part, it's okay, but when you get deep into it, it starts getting fucking crazy cool. I would like to beat this game soon, but there's still a good ways to go, I think. It's a pretty fucking long game. Like, I got really far, and then I'm, like, wondering how far I am, and it was the first fucking boss. It's like, what the fuck? I thought it might have been the last boss. Okay. Well, I can't... Oh, I can. I can go up. Alright. Ow! That's what they warned me about. So in Power Slave, it was just you could hover at the same level, but you couldn't go higher up. In this one... Oh, fuck! I let go of the button. In this one, it appears you can fly whatever direction you want. Ooh! That is fucking cool as shit. What? No. Fuck you. Dude! Fuck you! Ow! Stop biting my testicles! Oh! Didn't make it. Fucking hate those guys. We gotta use something else on them. First of all, let's use this. Then let's try fucking lightning. Oh, damn it. I was trying to go to the wrong platform. Okay. This one. Use that. Get our lightning ready. Come on, scrub. Fuck. Fuck you, dude. God damn it. You're too hard to fucking see, you punk ass. Motherfucker. Man, there's two of them. Fantastic. Fuck, I hate you. Fucking annoying as shit. And I switched to the pistol on accident. That's great, but whatever. Fuck you. I can't see you! Fuck! What the fuck? Go away! Jesus fucking Christ. Incredibly fucking annoying. Better not be no more fuckers. What is going on here? that water? Nope, it's pain and death. That's exactly what that was. Pain and death. Alright, will my dispel work? I doubt it. Nope. Running through there does not seem to be an option. There's gotta be another way to go. Forgot to save. I'm gonna save it. I died. Okay. There we go. There we go. Why do I keep hitting E to open doors? You do not need to hit E ever. There we go. I understand. Dude, the similarities with Power Slave is fucking ridiculous. Like, this is like the exact shit. Alright. Another area. Who wants to kill me here? Would you like to kill me, fire? Oh, you fucker. Where are you? It's so fucking dark in here. Fuck your face! I can't... God fucking damn it! It's fucking dark as shit. I can't see it. This game is my eyeballs physically hurt. No more dickheads, please. No more bell ends. Ow. Okay. Save all the time. Not only because I'm a scrub, but also... What the fuck are you? But also because the game crashes. Gunkmeister, how you doing? What's up? I don't like it out here at all. Show you real magic. Is that the fucking boss or something? Fuck you, dude. I'll show you lightning. Ouch. Ow. What's up?
Prepare to be enlightened.
Thank you for the follow. Ouch. Okay.
I'll show you real.
That guy's dead. I don't care. Save. Now, is this guy here just to troll me while I try to walk around, or do I need to actually try to fight his ass? Because he's...
Prepare to be enlightened.
It's kind of mean, I think.
Prepare
Fuck it, let's
to be
go.
Enlightened.
Fuck you, bro. Let's go. Don't do it. Don't kill me.
Run, runner.
I'm running. Get me up there. Up. All right, here we go.
To be enlightened.
I don't want to be enlightened. I'm good. I'm okay. Sure, we'll save. That's a good spot. Okay. Up here. Up here. Don't fuck with me, Magic Man. Fuck you. How far are we going? Okay, let's go in there. I can't see. Nothing in there. Fuck you, bitch! I will cheese you if I have to. Or if I can. Whichever. Oh, here we go. What is this? That fucking expression on his face. Hello, boss man.
We've been adversaries for so long, Galloway. Whatever will I do with my spare time after I dispose of you?
You're risking the mistakes of the past, idiot. You're opening up Pandora's box.
Idiot!
Don't damn humanity with your arrogance, Otto.
Funny. That was what that little witch Bethany said to me before I killed her. It's a quaint little stage we all dance on, Patrick. But I've been waiting too long for this opportunity to be upstaged now.
Your reckless pursuit of power must be stopped.
I'm humored that you'd even try.
Uh-oh. Save. Come here. Come here.
Run, runner.
I don't want to run. I want to fight. Come here, you bitch. Oh, we're just gonna use up all our health. Which is fine. Does this go somewhere?
Prepare to be enlightened.
Look like it. I don't wanna be enlightened.
Prepare to be enlightened.
Ouch. I know, right? Ow, ow. Could be another game facts moment. Wouldn't be surprised. Ow! Stop hitting me!
Run, runner!
I don't want to run, I want to kill you. Come here. Come here, asshole! I want to see your real magic.
Prepare to be enlightened.
Where are you? Come here, fuck boy. I'm saving. Oh man. You know what? I was watching some Athene today, and I really can't tell if that guy is a fucking snake oil salesman or Jesus Christ himself. But you know what I really don't like? Is hearing every time he opens his mouth, it's like, You can make more money with Gaming for Good. More money, more money. You can make more money. It's more money than Twitch alerts. More money, more money, more money, more money. You know what? I don't give a fuck about money. I don't. Would I like more Twitch money? Yes. But when I hear somebody who's like, more money, more money, more money, I'm like, dude, I don't want... I'm not fucking greedy like the people that you are trying to, like, actually, you know, sell to or whatever the fuck he's trying to do. But then again, he could be the savior of fucking humanity who's just trying to appeal to people on their level. I don't know. But until then, no. I'm not going to get G4G. And this is the second time. It may have been you. I don't know. But this is the second time somebody has come in here and they're like, I would love to donate to you, but I don't have PayPal. So you'd have to get for G4G, you know? Just a passionate person. So... You know, I start to get the suspicion that people coming in here telling me that they would love to donate for me, but only if I get G4G, are actually people trying to campaign for G4G and, you know, promote G4G, and maybe you get a kickback whenever somebody starts using Gaming for Good. I start to get suspicious. You're not the first. And nobody comes in here, having never seen my stream ever before, and would love to donate to me. You don't fucking know me. Sorry, but I have to call bullshit. You're just trying to sell G4G for some reason. Which makes me really, really not want to sign up for it ever. Because there's actually people going around lying to me to try to get me to use it. And you know what? The other person that came in here was also using that go green emote. And you know what? Whenever I was watching Athene today, that go green emote was all fucking over it. So you can go fuck yourself. Goodbye. People are fucking weird. How should I fight this boss? I'm gonna have to Google it because I don't know what, I could just be spinning my wheels here. Let's see. That was fun. Not really, but anyway. TT, thank you for the $2. Is this going to be a funny message? Get donated to Scrub Lord? I guess that's funny. Thank you, TT. Okay, let's see. Boss battle, Kaisinger. Okay. You can keep moving and strafing. Hit the boss with Skullstorm. Okay. Purple shield, yeah. See you later, TT. Thank you, sir. Alright, so it looks like I need to level up some Skullstorm. According to GameFAQs, anyway. But now I'm tired. All that ranting. Ugh. This is not the place to be charging up my, or powering up my weapons, is it? Hey, fuck you. There it is. But I need to fucking power it up. Amplifier. There we go. Shit. God damn it, I didn't mean to do it again. Fuck it. Okay. Welcome back, Phantom. You missed all the fun. I wonder when the next time a G4G person will come in here and tell me they'd love to give me money, but they don't have fucking PayPal, so I need to do G4G so they can give me money for nothing, no reason whatsoever. Ever. One for beer and one for Rattler? What the fuck is Rattler? I'm from America, the land of shit. All right, I need to switch to that. Go. Fuck you. I gotta fucking do this before you fucking do anything to me. Hold on. Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Okay, can I get out of here? I can. Alright. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Hold on. I'm trying to do something. Alright, so I'm trying to, like, power up my spell as this guy's shooting at me. Now I need to hit left bracket. No, that ain't it. Fuck! Right bracket. 1, 2, 3. Now I need to switch back to health. And I... fuck. Now I need to do that again. Fuck you! And save! Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. Shit. Beer with lemon water, huh? Fuck, dude. I hate this fucking shit. I've never heard of... well, we have beer with lime in it here. It's pretty shitty. I've never heard of beer mixed with 7-Up. Alright, at least I got my spell fucking charged up some. Come here, fucker. Come on. Get rid of that fucking shield. Fuck, oh, come on.
Prepare to be enlightened.
This is ass, alright? Pure fucking ass. Heal again. Fuck! Stop! Ugh, my god. I just want to heal and save. God fucking damn it. Save it again. Alright. Hold still. Fuck! Damn it. Can't see you. This is just fucking bollocks. This is just gonna be running around and getting lucky and what the fuck ever. My not constant FPS rate is also making this a lot more shitty than it should be, probably. What I would really like to do is put on a shield. Fuck, man. Stop using the fucking shield. I can't hit you as it is. I'll show you. Fuck! I haven't even touched the motherfucker yet. What the fuck, dude? Would you take the fucking shield off for 2 fucking seconds? Thank you. Now save. Save with every goddamn shot. Cause this guy is annoying the piss out of me. Hold still. Nope. What up, MTL? How you doing? You ever had somebody come in your chat and tell you, like, the first time you've ever seen them, and they tell you they would love to donate to you, but they don't have PayPal, so if you would only enable gaming for good so they could use PaySafe card donations, they would just give you free money for no fucking reason? That's happened to me twice. But I wasn't born yesterday. I think they're just... they're either fucking Athene fanboys going out into Twitch doing his bidding, or they get a kickback from all the streamers that they get to enable gaming for good. Which makes me never, ever want to use gaming for good. I don't know. Maybe they're independent. Maybe not. It makes the whole thing seem way more shady, like... you know, the way Athene talks, he's like fucking Jesus Christ or something. Saving the fucking children. Make all this money with gaming for good, blah, blah, blah. Seems like the shadiest motherfucker ever. But he talks like he's honest and open and all that. I need to get some water. And then I'm gonna finish this boss fight. That was phase one. Sucks that I know it's 2 phases, but I had to look it up because I didn't want to just run around spinning my wheels on this asshole, and I never would have chosen to use Skullstorm anyway. But anyway, I will be right back. Just give me 1 second. Yeah, you can link. You can permit. unmute myself. Nocturne. Really? I'm gonna look at it later, but I'm gonna make a note of it so I don't forget. Because, you know, if it's a 980s FPS and I don't know it, I might want to. Since I do love a classic FPS game. I think I've heard of it. It does sound familiar. But I don't know. Oh, damn it. I'm reminded of that Family Guy episode where they go into Best Buy. And Peter touches a headphone cord and just like immediately wraps himself up in it like completely. Let me see. Came out in 99. Third person. That's got a really fucking weird camera angle kind of thing. Okay, so it's like fixed camera angles. It's not fully 3D, right? That would make more sense. So like, how the fuck does the camera work? Looks interesting. I'll read up on it a little bit. See what I think. I'm a season behind an American Dad. Alright, so this is the next to last chapter in the game. No, there's two more chapters after this. But this is chapter 4. So after this fight, I'll be 2/3 of the way done with the game. This is a really long game. All right. By the way, if anybody comes in here and says that they would love to donate to me, except they don't have PayPal and they want me to enable Gaming for Good or G4G, you can instantly ban them forever. Because I had the second one of those today and they're just fucking trying to get people to sign up for Gaming for Good and they're lying their asses off to try to get somebody to do it. I'm not so desperate for your fucking donation that I'm gonna start using another service, assholes. If it's used in a lot of horror games, then it's probably Wagner. March of the Valkyrie. That's the one that goes, don't, don't, I think, anyway. Okay, so I need to use shield first. And then switch to skulls. What? Dude.
I'll show you. Run, runner.
I guess I killed him.
Ah, nice. Otto, the future could have been so different.
Not that song, huh? I'll have to check it out later. His fucking facial expressions in the cutscene are awesome.
We acknowledge the banishment of the one they call Geisinger. We are pleased and wish to express our gratitude.
I thought he was gonna say, are you my mother? Played in a lot of movies and games and every fucking thing else. Alright, well, save the fucking game. We beat another boss. Yay. Okay, well, that's just a hole in the floor, so we're not gonna jump down that. But we could. Hold on. Hold on, I want to. We can fall and then hit the fucking thing. Hey! What? Okay, that's weird. Alright. Anyway, I have flying powers. Only when I'm in the other plane, not here. That sucks. Oh shit. Okay. I think I recognize this place. He's dead. The face, the name, the past, all of him. Otto Geisinger had challenged, taunted, and finally attacked me on his own battlefield. He has embarrassed me for the last time. We fought in the dream world of Oneros on a series of buttresses high atop a tower in a floating city. In our chess match, he was beaten at his own game, and I feel an uncomfortable sense of joy when I picture his body falling into the abyss. As I retraced my steps leaving the city, I came face to face with the bird-like creatures I fought going in. The inhabitants did not attack, however, rather they gave thanks for Geisinger's demise and supplied me with a mana well for my efforts. Though they didn't say, I can only assume Otto had tortured the natives of this world as he did me on Earth. Yeah, fuck that guy, Otto Geisinger. Yeah, but it's definitely by Wagner, but I don't remember the name of it. I thought it was Valkyrie. Not Flight of the Bumblebees, but Flight of the Valkyrie. Something. Anyway, doesn't matter. Carl Orff. I think I remember that from Music Appreciation Class, that guy. I don't know. Alright, so are we back in the house? I think I'm actually done with this for right now. Oh, health packs. Okay. We're gonna save there, we're gonna save there. We're gonna do a real save here. Oh, Fortuna. Ah. Well, I was thinking about the Wagner song, but they may sound kind of similar. Is it really? All right. Well, anyway, let's see here.